In this video, I will explain how to use the smart room function in the new Leica DISTO Plan app. Thanks to the IMU technology available for the DISTO X3 and X4, you can create a detailed floor plan of a room simply by measuring all the distances. Select the smart room function in the Leica DISTO Plan app. During the measurement process, you can lock your phone and put it in your pocket. The app will keep receiving data from the DISTO and your measurements won't be lost. Following rules have to be considered. Keep the screen orientated away from the wall while measuring. Reverse measurements can be done when needed. The app will automatically detect an angle. Smart Room works for rooms with up to 20 walls. Measure the room clockwise or anti-clockwise. For rectangular rooms, you only need two measurements. Now you can start capturing distances using your DISTO X3 or X4. You can always delete the last measurement. A room height can be measured anytime. A vertical measurement will be automatically recognized as a room height. When you have finished capturing, tap the Finish button to automatically generate the plan. You can now enhance your plan with further elements like doors and windows. Finally, export your plan to a PDF Basic or PDF Pro report, a JPEG picture, or even CAD files. This allows you to quickly share your work with your colleagues and clients. Watch our next how-to video about measure facade.